Hello, this is Benoy from Hamra Group. I'm the general manager. This morning, we're extremely happy and proud to announce the grand opening of our latest family entertainment offering, Tridom. We've had a long partnership with Landmark Group for more than 15 years on a family entertainment center in Ras Al Khaimah. And we just had a soft opening a few days ago, and this emirate has given an incredible welcome to that concept, and it's been open to full houses, and we are very proud to have them as part of our tenant mix in this mall. Manar Mall is just completing the expansion and renovation of its 20-year-old existence. We have just opened two phases of the mall, which are brand new and renovated. We are also very happy that Tridom has expanded in this mall, and we almost have 40,000 square foot of entertainment center. We've also added Homes R Us, a brand new furniture store, and we have a lot of new retailers coming into this mall in the next 6 to 8 months. Many brands from Landmark Group, many brands from Al Shaya, and we look forward to how this emirate and people from Dubai who travel on the weekends and other times to this emirate respond to our offer. The mall is located in Ras Al Khaimah, right in the middle of Ras Al Khaimah, in the Nakheel area or the New Town area, near Ittisalat, near the Grand Bridge, next to Julfa Towers, on that intersection. We welcome everyone to come and visit us and enjoy what we have to offer to all of you. Please like, follow and share trendingdubai.com.